AP Computer Science Principles course kicked off this week, and the teachers across the different high schools are learning programming, data sciences, cybersecurity, Internet of Things, and specifically around the programming, Scratch. They're doing some image processing as well, and really being able to take some of this back to the classroom.
So that, I think you downloaded that one, that's why it's not working.
Okay.
Really excited to bring this to our school and then also to increase the diversity of professionals in computer science and for to even out the girls and the boys and the different ethnicities that are represented in the field.
The more our students and our youth can learn these skills, they're going to be transferable and applicable to their careers. And we hope to drive more careers for our students here in the state.
So number one, don't underestimate your students. They are capable of learning far more than you could ever imagine about computer science, of course, given the right environment and the right curriculum.
They're getting lesson plans, the curriculum, and very, very much can-do attitudes that I think they're going to be very successful at taking it back to their environments.
What I would say to other teachers is that it is not as scary of an endeavor as it would initially be thought of, but it is an adventure and it's an opportunity to get students to be really engaged.